Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's baby statement is not a big surprise, and the royal couple could not be more different from Prince William and Kate Middleton with the decisions they are making around the birth of their first child, a royal expert has claimed. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry issued a statement on Thursday revealing plans of the arrival of their first baby, which is due towards the end of the month. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex said they have made the personal decision not to share details about the tot, who will be seventh in line to the throne, until they have had time to celebrate privately. Sky News royal correspondent Rhiannon Mills claimed the decision is not a big surprise and could not be more different from Prince William and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge. She said, "The statement hasn't really come as a big surprise because with other royal babies by this point we would know what hospital we were heading to and have a general idea of the due date. With Harry and Meghan, we do not have any of those details. It shows that despite being part of a very traditional family, they still want to do things their own way." She added, "We will still be told when the Duchess has gone into labor and when the Duchess has been born. But, it could not be more different from the circus around the arrival of the Cambridges' children." And even Prince Harry's first big public moment was in his parents' arms outside the Lindo wing. In a statement, Meghan and Prince Harry's household said, "The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are very grateful for the goodwill they have received from people throughout the United Kingdom and around the world as they prepare to welcome their baby. Their Royal Highnesses have taken a personal decision to keep their plans around the arrival of their baby private. The Duke and Duchess look forward to sharing the exciting news with everyone once they have had an opportunity to celebrate privately as a new family." It follows growing speculation that Meghan could opt for a home birth at Frogmore Cottage in Windsor. The royal couple moved into Frogmore Cottage in Windsor last week, after it was given a huge refurbishment. The couple announced they were moving out of Kensington Palace in November to move away from Prince William and Kate, Duchess of Cambridge. Frimley Park Hospital in Surrey, where the Countess of Wessex gave birth to her children, has also been suggested as it is close to Meghan and Harry's new house. The Duke and Duchess announced they would be welcoming their first child back in October. A statement from Kensington Palace revealed the baby was expected to be due in the spring. The statement said, "Their Royal Highnesses the Duke and Duchess of Sussex are very pleased to announce that the Duchess of Sussex is expecting a baby in the spring of 2019. Their Royal Highnesses have appreciated all of the support they have received from people around the world since their wedding in May and are delighted to be able to share this happy news with the public." According to the Daily Mail, the Duchess of Sussex plans to welcome the youngster into the world at home, Frogmore Cottage. According to reports, she politely declined their services as the leading doctors for the birth. A source told the publication, "Meghan said she doesn't want the men in suits. She was adamant that she wanted her own people. It did leave a few of us a little baffled.